Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Among the Sleep. This is Forgotten Ally here. My wife has been dying for me to try this game out. Supposedly, I don't know too much about it. You play a 2-year-old kid that crawls and walks around.
Did you finish your drink already?
Other than that, it's a horror game. So
careful, it might break.
I don't really care for movies and horror games.
Now it'll
so we'll
only
see how
be a
it
minute.
Goes.
Mommy just has to make sure that the cake is perfect.
My birthday. That matches my birthday. You just pull that out of the
Let's
garbage disposal?
See. There and there. Perfect.
Ooh,
oh, look at you. You're so adorable in your tiny footed pajamas.
Yeah. Give me some.
Happy birthday, sweetie. Wow, 2 years today. Oops. I think I know a little someone who's ready for some cake. Chugga, 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 choo, choo.
What?
Here it comes through the tunnel. Choo, choo.
Who's that, Mommy? Who's that?
I'll be, right back.
Mommy, grab the Glock in the cupboard.
What are you doing?
Mama.
No!
Mommy?
Hey, you. Look what I found.
Was that from my dad?
I wonder what it is. Why don't we go upstairs and find out?
I want some more cake, though. You made that whole thing for me.
Oh, my. How much cake did you have?
Slobber all over you. Oh, that's creepy. Nice textures. Grill Bite Studio. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Mom, it's getting closer. Hurry.
Now let's see what's inside. Maybe it's a new toy.
Oh, I got Toy Story wallpaper. It's a teddy bear. It's a teddy.
Okay, sweetie. Be a dear and play for a bit. Mommy will be right back.
My present. I want to play with that. God, you're creepy. How do I get out? I want my present. The fuck? That's fucking weird. Is that? Cause it's a thriller. Oh, that sounds creepy. Hello, buddy.
Hey, you found me.
What the fuck are you?
My name is Teddy. Nice to meet you. Hey, what's your name?
Forgotten Ally?
Not much of a talker yet, eh?
No. I like to pick
my
belly
button. Let's play a game. I know. I'll hide the pink elephant while you're not looking. Come here. Turn around and cover your eyes. There. You can look now.
Whoa, where'd you go? Oh, that's easy. I got it. Yeah.
You found it!
You had my wool. You had my toys for me.
Wow!
I'll put you
Is
back
that a
in
music
that box.
Box? Does it work?
I don't know. Yeah, it works. Did you hear it?
That's a nice melody.
Yeah, shit makes me fall asleep, man. Alright, I think you need to go back in your box now. Just let me pick you up. Go to bed. Bed. What are you doing? Okay, don't go to bed.
What's this? Five thirsty animals. Upon a dry, dry hill. We could use a drink, they sang and started to drill. Unless we reach water with our newly dug well, I think we'll have to bid each other fare thee well.
That doesn't sound like a kid's book. What are you looking at all the time?
Oh!
He's gonna leave that. Okay. It's my choo-choo train.
Does it run? How do you start it?
This button.
Round and round and round.
There you go. Oh.
Hey, pick me up and carry me on your back. I want to show you something.
No, you kind of remind me of, like, stay away from me. What the fuck you... doing? Get away from me. I'll stay away from me, Teddy. Ugh! God, that's creepy. Get. Ugh! Get away from me. Ugh! Mommy. Mama. How do you get up? The fuck you want from me, teddy bear? God, you're creepy. What?
We need someplace very dark.
Oh my god, that's creepy.
How about your closet?
How about not? Oh my god, I can't even see you now. I can see that, my belly button. Hey, dude, you're on my bag. I swear to God, if you grab a knife or something, I will scream for my mommy. She will come to my rescue. It's really dark.
It has to be darker. Shut the doors completely. nicely. I hope there are no monsters in here.
Why would you say that?
If you ever feel scared in a dark place like this, you can hug me tightly. You might feel a little bit safer.
Press F to hug Teddy. Aw, oh, you're handy. You actually have a use. Alright, is that blood? Is that black stuff that was downstairs? Get either, Teddy. I don't like it either. Why is this closet so big? Why are there so many jackets?
Did you hear that?
Mom?
There you are. What are you doing in the closet? Oh, are you playing with your new friend?
Hello, Mr. Bear. Nice to meet
you. You've got to stop hiding from Mommy.
Yo, my bear told me to.
I hope you had a good birthday, hon. Mommy would be very, very sad if you didn't. And now it's time for bed. If you go to sleep now, you can wake up early tomorrow and play with your friend all day.
Yo, can he stay near me? He's got a light.
Every little boy and girl are sleeping now, all over the world. And they're waiting just for you. We shouldn't keep them.
Where are we meeting? What are we doing?
Good night, hon. Sweet dreams.
That's kind of creepy. Nighttime. I'm guessing this is where it starts to get weird. Actually, I have to wake up. Can't sleep like a good kid. Oh. Ma, is that you? Is that you, Mama? Teddy? Shit, something's got his foot, man. Teddy! Oh my god. Teddy! What the fuck? Is it poultry guy's bullshit going on? Oh, yo, a kid could break his arm doing that. Is that you, Mama? Mom? I ain't gonna see no static TV, am I?
Hmm.
Teddy?
Thank you. Something's not right. We need to find your mother.
I'll tell you something's not right. This is what happens when you buy appliances from frickin' predators, man. Ooh, shit going on. What the fuck? Shh, Teddy, stay near me. I heard something growling.
We have to be very quiet. You don't know what might be listening.
Static television. Teddy. Who's in my kitchen? Eating my food? No, you stay closed. Teddy, if you say you can protect me, you do that. Yeah, I'm not sitting in that thing. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? How'd you get down here? For a 2-year-old, I'm a pretty artistic child. Okay, let's just keep moving. Come on, Teddy. I'm gonna call you Fluffykins. That's your new name. Mr. Fluffykins. Sorry, Mr. Fluffykins. I'm squeezing you too much. Yo, I bet that's where my mom keeps the guns. Why is that open? reach. Oh. Mama, there's some weird shit going on. That doesn't look big enough to be my mom. Yo, I swear to God, if something jumps out at me.
She's not here.
Teddy. I guess that's the direction we're going. Teddy, I really hope you don't run out of juice. Mama? Mama? Scared me and gave me weird goosebumps. What the fuck? Yo, I swear, if this is like my dad and my mom freaking killed him and he's coming back for revenge. What the fuck was that? Mama? Mama.
Ooh, what is this?
Mama, what are you doing down here?
Can you see your reflection?
Oh, ha 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 ha.
It's her, but... It seems more like a memory.
Yeah, this is the ghost or spirit playing with my head, I think. So, mom's not in the house. Let's go look for her.
Are you all right?
I'm guessing this is the childhood of Max Payne.
Whoa. What is this place?
Fuck, man, I've been looking for these blocks everywhere. Where have we been? Try to spell song. Can I rotate? Bunny. Oh, yo, can't leave you. Yo, This is creepy.
A playhouse? What's that doing here?
I don't think I want to play that. It looks like a place a witch would be hiding.
Is it locked?
Just my size.
I might be able to open it from the inside if you help me up. Whoa, look at this place.
Go.
Listen. There it is again. It sounds like it's coming from behind this door. There must be a way to open it. It seems like these are connected somehow.
Teddy, when did you get so smart?
Maybe it requires some sort of key. Is there anything we can use?
Lockets, I'm guessing.
What did you find? It's rather small, but it looks like my paws might fit. Share with her, unlocked the door. Maybe if we can find more memories like this, it might bring us to her. It looks like we need three more.
Yo, Teddy, that's what
I wonder
where
this will take us.
Oh, no.
And to be honest, it scares me a bit. But
Teddy,
don't worry.
You gotta be
I'll
strong.
I'll do my best
to
keep you safe. Pick me up. Whenever you're ready to go.
Teddy? Yeah, well, I think I have you. I hope I got you. Come with me, Teddy. There's always blocks and places, like, is there an Easter egg? Like, can I spell something with it? Come on, 7.
Doesn't look too bad.
Yes, nice.
I hope the memory is close by.
Yo, this place is kind of pretty. Teddy, man, I don't need you. I got this light. I'm gonna live here. My new tire swing. Start making new life as Tarzan.
Over there, It looks like another memory across that bridge. This tower?
Yo, I hear other kids. Whoa. Oh man, look at those hooters. I got a nice pair of hooters right there. Okay, need more hooters. Story of my life, man. Can never get enough hooters. Oh, he doesn't. He don't like it when I hug him. There any hooters over here? Yeah, hooters. Ooh. Teddy? Teddy, stay lit, you motherfuckers. What the hell? Grab a weapon. Well, seeing as this...
Shh! We should be careful.
Seeing as there's no way to defend myself, I think this game's all about jump scares, maybe. Knock it off up there. Stick my teddy bear after you. Not to be messed with. This is the grand adventure to get as many hooters as we can. This is what every guy goes through. Look, a child corn maze. Yeah. Whoa, that's a giant hooter. What the fuck? There was just two of those here. What the hell is this game thinking? Oh, that's lovely. I'm already hugging my teddy bear.
This place creeps me out. I hope your mother is okay.
Yo, my mother is like 6 feet tall, teddy bear. I hope we're gonna be okay. this ghost is underestimating my ability to open things. I got two. I need a couple more. Just saw something over there. Yeah, let's say we did. No, let's see how many hooters we need. You'll never catch me, ghosts. Just went that way. Gone that way. How about this way? Yeah, we already did that. Thank you. baby or is that my mom? God, you better let me finish that cake when I rescue you. Yeah, look at me. I'm 2 years old, I already know about counterbalancing. That's made out of silver, man. That looks stable. What the fuck? I thought those things were tentacles.
All right, then. One more time. But that's it.
Mommy. Mama, come back. Come back.
Oh, finally. We must be getting closer.
I'm so good at this game. Whee! Aw, I'm back to where we were.
We made it back. Find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess.
My safe house.
Your mother.
Get in here, Teddy. Get in.
She must be so worried about you.
This is our new home now.
But don't be afraid.
I'll make us dinner.
You and me will work this all out together.
We need to take care of each other, Teddy.
We will. Well, you know the ropes by now.
Yeah, obviously. I'm 2 years old, man. What do you think, I'm one? Think I was born yesterday? Let's just let that magically float out.
Your step. Whenever you're ready.
Alrighty, this is all the time we have for this episode. And I will see you in the next one.